dude.
All right, welcome back. I guess let's go ahead and take on the boss or whatever. Let's see. Clear within 6 turns. No units unable to fight. I mean, what does that mean? Like, I can't use my non-character or units or whatever. 3 or more specials. Or, yeah, it just says 3 or more specials. 50 DM or higher. I guess that's maybe damage. 100 or more geo chains. Hopefully this one's like an XP one where you can like level up your characters.
Says he's head of security. He's got the best defenses in Hinamoto.
Wait, he's essentially the strongest security guard in all of Hinamoto?
You're brigands, aren't you? You seem pretty confident in your abilities, but you're powerless before my defenses. My body can repel a spaceship's laser cannon. You won't even scratch me.
Your face is unprotected. It'd stab you right in the eye.
What's the matter, girl? Surrendering before we even fight?
No, that's not it. We don't want to fight in the first place. We just want to talk to the Shogun. We wish to bring Bushido back to Hinamoto. That's all.
Ha 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 ha. You naive brat. Bushido is done. No one will listen to you.
Living as a proud noble warrior never goes out of style.
Oh, shit.
Warriors were stripped of their ranks by the government. Their honor sullied, their blades broken. Now they've wound up in slums, taking orders from Shogun and stooges for meager wages. Don't you feel anything when you look at their plight?
Yep, she is a brat, all right.
How absurd. This is Shogun and has given word to those out-of-touch warriors, got it?
I'm not being absurd! If you won't change, then I'll simply change you myself! Fuji, I've made up my mind. I'll take your offer for total support.
Oh, it's not cheap. You better not regret it later. I don't do refunds.
I won't regret it. If you don't believe me, give me this legendary weapon I borrowed from my home as a down payment.
What?
All right, you got yourself a deal.
There's something fishy about that. She borrowed a legendary weapon as a down payment? What? Okay, so this is attack. Is there an XP one, or... Damn, it's kind of throwing me off. Okay. So yeah, there's a weakened enemy. I was hoping there'd be like an XP one, but there's not. That sucks. Oh wait, why am I going this way? I wonder if she can toss me. No, she can't throw that far. Let's go this way. No! Damn it! Killed my damn mage. I forgot to destroy that purple thing. I can never remember that.
Whatever. This is a good enough down payment.
Bougie, wait! Something strange is happening to the sword! It's ringing?
This light... This is a sign that Fuji has been accepted as the wielder of this infernal treasure. Infernal treasures are weapons that house a soul. One must resonate with them to be chosen as their true wielder.
Fuji has been chosen?
So this is fate, huh? Fine by me.
I'll cut you all down!
Pretty cool looking sword.
Need a prayer?
Still can't believe there's no fucking witch calling. I mean, maybe it'll be available later or something. I mean, I don't know.
Blessings be upon you.
Welcome to the general store. Thanks.
It's weird. It says he has blunt blade.
Need a prayer? May God watch over you.
Start doing this one again. Settings. What's this? Play or skip B to play enemy attack for the first time only. Yeah, I like that. Just first time only. Finally learned a new move. Wait, how the hell am I supposed to get up there? Oh, well, I guess I can jump that high.
Need a prayer? May God watch over you.
I'll show you the way, dude.
Alright, let's try that again. No units unable to fight. Still, I mean, maybe that means like no, or you can't have any units on the map that don't attack or something. I mean, still don't understand that. Damn orcs, they hit pretty hard. There we go, level up. Did all of them.
Lost Lambs, this is the hospital. May God watch over you.
Continue the story.
Yes, of course I am. The show
Okay, you've acquired the infernal treasure, Kanzan Musashi. With this, Fuji can now enter Hell Mode. Infernal treasure wielders like Fuji can use Hell Mode during battle to boost their stats for a certain number of turns. Additionally, some specials can only be used when Hell Mode is active. They're extremely powerful, but watch out. Hell Mode may end. Hell Mode may end abruptly. To activate Hell Mode, the Hell Gauge must be fully charged. Charging conditions will vary per treasure. Check the character's status to confirm Fuji's need to defeat enemies to Fuji needs to defeat enemies to fill the gauge. Hell Mode will either end after a set number of turns or when the mentioned special activates. Fuji's Hell Gauge is maxed out now. Approach Big Bull, the Protection Magistrate, and select Hell Mode from the unit menu. I don't think I have enough units to throw me far enough, but I guess we'll find out. Let's see.
Absolve me. Let's handle this. Let's Bushido.
Let's make some money. This ain't cheap.
No, my poor mage. Say that was easy. Careful what you sign, buddy.
Now pay me my fee in full. Of course. Just like it says here, you'll be paid.
once Miss Periliga has achieved her goal.
See? Should have read it.
What are you talking about?
Contractual agreement. Contractor, Fuji. One, payment will be made upon achieving goal. Two, till then, contractor will obey orders.
What the hell? You tricked me, you jerk!
My, my, whatever could you mean? I thought you fully understood the contract you were signing.
Don't raise those things! What's that goal it's talking about anyway?
Thank you for your inquiry. The fact of the matter is, Miss Perilica is not simply here on holiday. She's here to collect the 7 founding weapons, including this sword her father left her, and punish Demo Door Opener.
Wait, what? Collecting the 7 founding weapons? The hell!
I'm sorry I tricked you. The only way to get to the Demodore is to collect all 7 founding weapons. Since you've been chosen by the sword, meeting you was fate! No doubt about it. Join me and help restore Bushido!
Stop that! Don't give me those big old puppy dog eyes.
Worry not, Miss Perilica. Demons have always honored contracts. Fuji must help us, whether he likes it or not.
Got some nerve to use that against me.
I saw you 100 million after you had the fight.
Damn it!
Seven founding weapons.
Don't be a pain.
100 million. Let's start with the Udo Castle. Shogun Ieyasu lived there. His staff is one of those weapons.
Oh, perfect! But do you think they'll give us the staff if we ask for it?
I doubt it. We're gonna have to wrench it from his hands.
We can't just go around fighting people! I'm sure the Shogun will understand my love for Hinamoto! And if it really comes down to it, I can use my piles of money to convince him!
This is why I hate rich people.
All right then, let's go to the castle.
What the hell? Daughter.
You're a father? What a shocking twist! Fuji is a father of a little girl!
Dad, aren't you gonna give Owl a hug?
You've got it all wrong! She's...
Side.
you shut up? I'll explain later, but zip it for now. Ow! Why did you destroy the castle?
Sorry, Dad. Owl only wanted to see you. It just happened to fall apart. I didn't mean to do it, Dad. I'm just a kid.
A kid, huh? You see any other kids accidentally destroying castles?
If it means I get to see you, forget castles. I'd even destroy the world. Maybe I should have beat up the Shogun, too. I'll kick his butt if I see him, I promise. Will that make you happy, Dad?
Damn, is his daughter a psychopath or something?
Stop making me repeat myself, Al. No more destroying towns or castles. Got it?
Whoa! I didn't know you had enough of a conscience to feel guilty over that.
Excuse me? What conscience? I'm mad because her dad ends up with the bill for everything she breaks! You don't know how many debt collectors have come after me because of her. I'm sick of dodging them.
That does sound irritating.
Sounds like he's not really her dad, which is weird.
Episode 2. Shogun Stupid.
Da-da-da.
Watch over you.
Welcome to the general store.
All right, nice. We got some new weapons. Iffy Yoshitsuna?
Lambs, this is the hospital. May God watch over you.
Go ahead and save real quick. Welcome to the Dark Assembly. During an assembly held here, you can make and enact various proposals. Large wishes will require agreement. Become allies with more sumo wrestlers to win sumo matches and get your bills passed. Okay, so let's see. That sucks. I was hoping I had some extra colors, but guess not. Let's see. Change character. What's this saying? Change character class freely? Speaking of which, let's see. Change the character you control at the base to, to a lucky board. Throw a welcome party. Triple XP earned by units below level 10 on the next mount. Ooh, that's not bad. Maybe you unlock the cheat shop later on or something. Because usually that's like one of the first things you can unlock is the cheat shop.
I'll do some scouting.
Let's see. What level we got?
Let's talk business.
We'll wait on that one.
Where to, dude?
It sucks that there isn't a fucking like a level to, you know, level up on or whatever. Like a, because most Disgaea games, they always have like a. It's usually like one of the first three levels or whatever that you can, you know, like go back to and like grind to level up. Let's see.
Wait now, listen up! Stop destroying things for no reason!
You're one to talk, Fuji.
See, you left out first, Dad.
What?
I wanna hear you tell me you love me. I won't wanna act out anymore if you do. If anyone can stop me, it's you. Right, Dad?
You wanna test me? Bring it on, Brett! I may be allergic to empathy, but I can handle that easily. Now, I look.
You're so mean, Dad. You couldn't even finish saying it. That's not good enough to stop me.
Wait, no!
Your daughter's love for you is as fast as Mount Fudgy.
Stop calling her my daughter.
Huh? But
it's pretty obvious we're not blood related.
She just follows me around. The two of us can't even have a real conversation.
If that's the case, then why is she so attached to you?
It's complicated.
Anyway, we need to get ready for battle.
People are bound to be heading this way.
Okay, let's see.
I'll cut you down!
I got this!
Really? I didn't kill him? Fuck. Let's see. Damn, he's even weak to ice, and it still didn't kill him.
make some money.
Come quietly. Your bait is peeled.
Damn it. Why do you keep killing the fucking mage? Bastards. It's like they always go for her. That's pretty cool. I didn't get the throw one. I thought I threw, maybe you only threw two times or something.
No, wait.
Maybe it was just once. Leads fun.
Hand to anyone that needs one.
Yes, exactly. Now come, Fuji. Join my rescue mission.
Why? What's in it for me? I told you I'm allergic to empathy.
But my father used to always say that Bushido is about helping others out. And to always rescue those trapped under rubble.
That's incredibly specific.
Besides, demons don't die that easily.
Let's get going already. Who knows what they'll do if they think we're now.
Fuji is correct. We must retreat while we still can.
What?
This is a crime watch bulletin. A man and woman have destroyed Udo Castle. If you see them, cut them down.
Those antics aimed the spotlight right at us.
This was bound to happen sooner or later. You did kill one of the 13 magistrates after all. Don't let it bother you too much.
Hey, don't act like you weren't involved! I can't believe they're not looking for you too, Peach-On! How unfair!
A wise man does not pursue danger. I shall support you from behind, as is standard for risk management. As such, I shall be on standby from the Nethership for the foreseeable future. Good luck, Miss Peruka. Fuji.
You cold-hearted bag of
I guess it's supposed to be a bag of dicks. I'm actually surprised the demo is like gone this far, because I mean, I figured the demo would cut off like after Act 1 or something.
Need a prayer? May God watch over you.
Let's see. Characters. Sort. Let me try to level up my mage. Because I mean, she's getting her ass kicked. Hang on a sec. Yeah. Let's see. Alright. Let's try this one. Kinda cold. I think that cool front's supposed to come through either tonight or tomorrow. But yeah, I'm hoping it'll what the hell is that? Oh, I guess it's just a heavy night, but it looked kinda weird for a second. Don't die. Alright, let's bring out my healer. Dead. Heard him. Finally. Let me get one of my other characters to break the the geo block.
I'm gonna do my worst.
Again? Your raid will go unmarked.
Treasure. I didn't see that.
Not yet.
Again?
Hmm. Let's... Alright, you get the hell out of there. What the hell? How the hell did they attack me 4 times? What do you have, some kind of attack an enemy unit within range when an ally unit? Oh, so I guess these bitches can attack each other, like, whenever one fires, the other fires, and then vice versa. That was not a very good training level.
Need a prayer?
Wow, what? Not enough? Damn, I can't believe I don't have enough to heal.
Welcome to the general store.
There, let's see. Should have some items I can sell. Okay, apparently I got 2 of these, but that's odd. Let's see. I can't believe I picked up 1, but then, yeah, I guess that one's better. It's weird.
Welcome to the general store.
Lost Lambs, this is the hospital.
Okay, there we go.
May God watch over you.
Cannot believe, you know, that my mage, like, she just dies so easy. Okay, well, we're gonna call this video here. I'm probably gonna just, you know, grind and level up my mage, and then, we'll, probably continue the story after that. But, anyways, yeah, like I said, I'm gonna, you know, do a little bit of grinding, and then, I don't know, I guess, I don't know, I might go to bed after that. I'm getting kinda sleepy. But, anyway, I'll, catch you guys later. Peace.